While I'm here, I'm going to learn Tagalog. 1 year. Give me 1 year. I'll be back here and we'll have a full conversation in Tagalog.
Oh. Anong alam niyang Tagalog word?
Anong alam mo daw Tagalog na
no,
word?
Bad words,
what words do I know? Or don't, do I know any bad words?
Yes. No.
Sabi ko nga, no bad words!
Sabi ko any, if there is any Tagalog or Filipino word that you know, tell us. But before you tell us, you tell me first. Your personal. Oh,
bulong muna, bulong muna.
You tell us the Tagalog words, you know.
Yeah.
Bulong mo muna.
Ba't ganyan, dali, ba't ganyan yung bulong? Ba't parang mag...
Ganun tayo mga Pilipino sa bisita. Kailangan pinaparamdam ganun natin sa kanila na welcome sila.
O, paano yung pag-welcome?
Paano sa'yo?
Ikaw yung gitero ka.
Paano pag-welcome mo?
So, tell me. Tell me. Come on, tell me. Tell me when will you be mine?
What? Wala, sinasabi ko sa'yo.
Ano ba? Yari nyo ba ba? Hindi. At gusto kong kanta kwando-kwando. Hindi yung litig na pakingin.
Akin ka na lang?
Akin ka na lang.
Akin ka na lang?
Akin ka. Oh, what time?
anong oras?
Anong oras? Akin ka na lang. Bakit alam mo yung akin ka na lang?
How do I know?
Yeah. Yes.
Because I learned the song. And so when I learned the song, I learned the meaning.
Akin ka na lang by
Morissette.
Morissette. Okay.
Okay. Akala ko naman ang nature words.
Akin ka na lang.
That's na yung kanta namin.
Actually, may kanta rin akong akin ka na lang. Akin ka na lang. Oo, team song ng isang teleserye dati. Ang dami pala nating may kantang akin ka na lang. Gawa ka din.
Sige, gawa tayo.
Para lahat tayo dito.
Do it, akin do it.
Oo, maganda yung akin kanal ni Morissette. Kinakanta mo, but do you sing that song? That's so high.
I do it in my key. Yeah, but that was actually the first YouTube cover I did. And
singer talaga.
That's kind of how I got acquainted with some of the artistas here was from YouTube covers.
Okay. Yeah. If you will choose just one, singer or acting? Singing or acting?
If I had to choose just one.
Oh, one and a half. Okay, one and a half.
I honestly, my heart is with music.
Ah,
my heart is with music.
But
I do feel like as an actor, I have a lot to offer. Pero there's musicals. And also, I'm more than just a singer, I'd like to believe. I've done a lot of theater. I've done acting.
Enough, enough. Don't be too hard on my friend.
Anong gusto mong sabihin, Vhong?
Good luck.
Sa akin!
Ah, sa'yo ba?
Filipino na nga, hirap ka pa rin sa instruction. Ano ba talagang gusto mo?
De, sabi ko,
Pagbisaya ba tayo?
Sabi ko, good luck.
Kung ano man ibulong mo daw, ibulong. Di ba sabi mo, ibulong?
Bulong.
O, bulong. Eh!
Taking advantage, ha?
Ikaw, mga ganun, iniiwan mo yung labi mo.
You're taking advantage of my softness as a feminine.
Ano ba?
Bulong ako sa'yo.
Aray! Direko!
I-share nyo!
Ang basus-basus ng bibig.
Ano ba sabi ko?
Sabi sa akin, bakla.
Ay, hindi ko sinabi ko!
Ang sama na kong kahali.
Akala ko parang kay lolo ko hapon yung bulong niya sa'yo.
Oo, parang yung sa lolo sa tawag ng tanghalan. Sabi sa akin, bye! Sabi ko po.
Nagulat ako doon sa matanda.
Tapos, yung pala nakihingi lang ng pustiso, kaya...
Tsaka
wala na raw siyang gilagit.
Vice, yung pagkat yung rekta yun, walang pigilan, walang umaharang.
Totoo.
Dire-direcho yun.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Palakpakan natin si Bidaman Number 1.